Hi guys, my name is Dan, and I'll be showing you how to open and close some of the new Bakugans. So, I'll only be showing you how to close some of the fire ones. So, first I'll be showing you how to close Dragonoid. See? That card right there. So first, you put the legs back, and then you put the hands, and then you put the wings on. So make sure it looks like this, same way, and then you put the head back, and then you put the tail on, and there you go, you have Dragonoid. Then I'll be showing you how to close Hydra Ultra, this card right here. I'll be showing you how to close two of them, but the other one's just not Ultra. So first, I'll be showing you, this one is, you put these little orange things, and you connect it with the arms, then you pull it back, you put the head down, and at the top, you push it, so the head should be down, and you push it, so, like I told you, you put the things together, you put the head down, you connect it, and then you have a little bump, see that? Then there are these two blobby things, these little red things. You don't want that. You want them to be still, and take the tail out so it's not in the way. So you want them to be still, those little blobby things. So you want it to be still. So I'll show you. You put it in. There you go. And then you put the tail. And then it's supposed to close, and it is, okay. So then I'll be showing you how to close Hydros. Same card, but I said it's not Ultra. So you put the head back, you put the hands, and you put the half of the body close, and then the tail is the last, and then you connect it, and then you hear a click. So to open all of these Bakugans, you need one of these magnets. These magnets could open them, so they could open any of them. So I could even open it with this side. See? It's sideways. Upside down. So, sometimes I never try, but sometimes when you drop them, and if they fall, they could open, but I suggest you shouldn't do that. I dropped it on accident, because if you drop them, there's a chance that they could break. So, I hope you like this Bakugan video. If you did, please subscribe on the bottom.